All right, so we have some. Okay, we're gonna talk about some Niji Sanji stuff today. Some update stuff. This is in the Virtual YouTubers Reddit. It says comments Yuki Ai Violetta made on Twitter has made its way to an amateur Japanese news source. Oh, okay. So this is the one where the person was. It's here. It's white male stuff, right? Like there was like the kind of. Okay, so I'm gonna call Space Patty with anyways. So, usually the EN Niji Sanji people, like the Japanese really don't take note of the EN branch. They don't really care because they're like, I'm in the JP branch. I'm liking that. So it's like interesting when I think because of like the Doki Bird situation, now the Japanese fans are starting to pay a little bit more attention to what's happening over at the EN branch. So this is interesting. It says, because people have been fired in the past from Niji for just being, you know, that's not okay. Anyways, but here it says comments Yuki Violetta made on Twitter has made its way to an amateur Japanese news source. So it says comments Yuki Violetta made, here's the news source. So there's the link here. So let's, we probably won't be able to look at it because it's probably in Japanese. Oh no, okay. Oh, auto translate. Thank you so much. Anyways, okay, so we're gonna keep reading. His initial statement that drew attention on Twitter was a reply to a commenter snarkily asking for his opinion on straight white men. His response was, "They're just as irresponsible and selfish as your response." This is, remember, I made a video yesterday. However, this does not seem to be the only time where similar statements were made by Yuki. Linked in the comments below is a list of times where Yuki made similar remarks regarding white men. This article clarifies the context of the issue, which is where the discontent with it. They highlight that Zion, a liver from Niji Sanji, was terminated because of the reasons was inappropriate jokes related to and during streaming. That is a big deal and absolutely caused a termination. Not okay. But Yuki, despite his repeated remarks, has not had any disciplinary action against him. Judging from his past actions and the last time he talked about white people, which was relatively recent, it shows he has no remorse. Personally, I strongly believe doesn't matter from anywhere against it who should not be tolerated. Niji Sanji has a double standard and a favoritism problem. Without addressing these two problems, I don't see Niji Sanji ever recovering from stagnation. He's not very good. He's okay. Also, don't forget, Kyo got suspended and had to apologize for making a remark about how to prevalent plastic surgery in South Korea, but it's apparently fine. Yes, exactly. This is a big deal. I mean, don't be rude to people on stream, right? What's that about? Stupid. All right, and then, this is the article from the Japanese news source, which is the tweet that we talked about yesterday. And the Japanese are not happy about it. They're like, what the heck is this? So clean up your act, Niji Sanji EN branch. What are you doing? Okay. Right. In my opinion, no racism is okay. That is not okay. He should definitely have some sort of reprimand for sure. Yuki, that's not a vibe. Not cool. Okay. Good. All right. And then, here's the haha. We got a haha here. So this is from Vantacrow from Niji Sanji as well. Vantacrow says, "Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Elden Ring, oh Elden Ring, I bow to thee, I will sacrifice everything." So then Vantacrow got a, as we all know, these are spam texts on X because this freaking lols. Says, "Hi, I'm waiting for you, my hot man. I'm waiting in my bio." And like we all know that this is a troll and this is a spam. But Vantacrow's like, "Elizabeth, there's no time for Elden Ring Shadow of the Erdtree has finally had a release date." I'm like, "Ah, this is like the freaking best. So this was a haha. This was all right, but how do you take a spam bot and make it a joke? That's fantastic work. Anyways, so yeah, that's some ha-has. Niji Sanji moderators are finally starting to, like, I don't know, wake up a little bit. However, they're deleting a lot of things that are on the Reddit, which is very sus. So, it's kind of like, so just be aware, so if you see something here, maybe screenshot it, because, the mods are going in and deleting stuff. So, it is, yeah, see, like, mods do not even support their core values. So, like, there's a, see, things are getting removed by moderators of Niji Sanji. So, just be aware that, you know, this may be slightly compromised, which is big said. Shut up, oh my god, shut up! So, I don't know if it's working. Maybe a little bit, I don't know. But, anyways, this is, I just thought this was really funny. The lawyers are like, please stop talking! Stop it! Stop it! Literally, all Yuki had to do was ignore the blatantly obvious bait. I know, right? Seriously. He couldn't help himself. I know. It's a form of comedy that does not work if you go after one group and become a bad comedian. Sean says, yeah, I feel for Niji Sanji livers who are just keeping their noses down and doing their thing without getting involved in the drama. I don't know. I feel like I would feel bad as if my coworker was going through that. I'd be like, oh my god. Oh my god. I need to make some changes, or like, I need to reach out to them or something. I don't know. I feel like not inaction is like also not cool. You know what I mean? Like, if you have the ability to help, why wouldn't you help, right? I don't know, maybe that's just me. Thank you so much for watching the video. Shout out to my patrons that help make these videos possible. If you want to help support the channel, you can always join me at Patreon, subscribe to me on Twitch, or become a member on YouTube. I also have links to merch in the description below. As always, I appreciate your support, and I'll see you in the next video. Mwah!